faster time, you'd be dropped to the fourth row, P7. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. The gap behind us is 2.4 seconds. 4 seconds, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:31.8. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. Safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed.
Box, box, box. Get the gap. So gap to Valtteri is...
Keep it safe now.
Stay up.
Hey man.
No, sorry. Okay, just go.
We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Don't worry if the car behind tries to overtake you. He has a time penalty. Okay, we think the effects of the tyre deg are going to kick in soon. We should be all right for the time being, but you will start to find it a bit more slippery out there. Your brakes are at optimal temperature. Brakes at optimal temperature. Okay, the safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane. Okay, clear.
Get it!
Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 34.8. They have a time penalty of 6.0. The gap to the leader is 8.2 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 11.4 seconds. Gap to the car ahead is 4.8 seconds. The car behind has a time penalty, Our gap behind is 2.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1.31.2. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Is 1.3 seconds. We're 5 seconds slower. We need to do something here. Tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 34.3.
Well done, my friend.
Ah, thank you. Fucking finally.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the prancing horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more.